Pero game 3. So one win away itong Kibel, no? Ano? Sino kayang mag-get track dito? So one game away. And if matalo dito yung 740 game, pababa sila dun sa... Ano po? Ganun pala yun.
Dire team ban. Radiant team ban.
I'm dying again. No doom.
Dire team ban.
Sila sa doom. Ang doom kasi bullshit hero. Lalo na't pag na-doom ka na, disable yung item mo, disable pa skills mo, grabe, sakit. Lalo na't pag maka-ganims na yan.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time. Radiant team ban.
Yeah.
Dire team pick. Radiant team pick.
Tanalo yung ES.
Seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Radiant team pick.
Rubik, oh my.
Dire team pick.
Ibigan pinipick na. Ano ba mic? Ano ba mic? Ayun. Oh. Pinipick nila yung hero nila. Ina. Oh, grabe. Parang sinasabi nila, this is how you play it, no? This is how you play it, nigga. Nigga. Malahomies tong dire natin. Yung Ibel mga brad.
Reserve time.
Ito, Gyro. Oh, Gyro, pero may... Ito sa Gyro. I don't know why. Oh, wala pa rin Alchemist. So, maganda to. And this time, wala rin... Sir Wyvern. Kita ko na itong mag... clockwork ng... Kibel, no? Sila pala yung dating, ano... Nung ang team na yun. Bahay Kubo. Okay pala.
Reserve time.
Clockwork kanina, natamaan yung creeps.
Dire team ban. 10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time.
Darkseer maganda dito. Okay ang Darkseer 740. Vacuum. Gyro. Ito lang. Ayos.
Radiant team ban.
Wala akong gana ngayon. Inaantok.
Radiant team pick. Seconds remaining. Dire team pick.
Uy, be vengeful. So, tignan natin, no? If ganun pa rin yung performance ng Kibel in their next game. They're one game away para maging para manalo. Per bracket. I fell in love five with the wrong person. Yeah.
Reserve time.
Dazzle.
Dazzle. Ito. Ito maganda. Dazzle. So may chance ng makaka-uwi ng buhay yung hero nila. Pero that is if bilis naman yung kamay niya para makauwi. No?
Doon sa Kibel din carry ito pick carry
ten seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time. Templar Assassin.
TA. Oh. Di kasi naban yung TA. So, yun. So. Ang GG dito yung 740 gaming mga kaibigan. So, minus armor in early game. Magkocombo tong dalawang to. Plus long range initiation. So, level 6 lang kailangan niya, no? Yes, kung tumama naman. Meanwhile, dito, may Dazzle. Pero hindi naman all the time nasa lahat ng lanes itong si Dazzle. No? Depends on kung ang lane presence niya. Tapos itong ES, dapat maganda yung pasok at saan niya dito. You need assurance. No? Assurance. Crystal back. Oh my god. Una. Sa mga hito din nila, no?
Dire team ban.
Alright, let's go!
Weird to mga Kibel Viper.
10 seconds remaining.
It's na lang.
Radiant team pick.
Hmm.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time.
Ano kaya yung pipick nila dito? SF? Available si SF? Di pala. Anong pwede?
Luna.
Luna.
Dire team pick.
Ember Spirit.
Oh, Ember Spirit. Okay. Ito mga brother. Ito na. Let's go for our game 2. Yan. Sensensya na kung masyadong draft analysis. Di wala. May paralysis ng master nyo. Let's go with our game mga kapatigan. So ito na lang itong lineup nila.
Prepare for battle.
Okay. So Luna. Bench pull, Rubik, tapos EA, then Cockwork. Cockwork. May laman sa 740k. Gyro, Crystal Back, Super Spirit, and Dazza. Parang bata lang. Super print download. Oh, may nagpiprint pala. O kaya medyo naglalag. Grabe yung nagpiprint dyan. Oh, yung project nyo, focus na yun. Assignment pala. So once again, one game away na lang yung Bell. Oops, take
30 seconds to battle.
Fuck. Teka lang mga bay ha. Uy, nasa likod. Bristol back. Nakita niya. Pero I think it's time for you to go back. So, uy, hala. Yan, yan. Anong, walis ka na dyan. Walis ka na dyan. At least, dude, so each team pa rin. Ganun pa rin yung sitwasyon kanina. Bot. Oh, nag-ward siya dito. Kita ba? Wala, wala sentry. Walang ba ang mga sentry yung mga kuya mo, bro? Okay, teka lang. Huh? So, ito sa lane. First blood dito. First blood na naman. Si Clockwork pa rin yung palaging na first blood dito. Pero hindi siya natama ng stun. Damage ng stun. Pero ganun pa rin. First blood pa rin. Clockwork pa rin yun ng first blood. Yung kanina, Clockwork din. Clockwork. Teka lang talaga, brad. Kadyot lang, jod. Kadyot. Terms of lane, EA versus Ember. Okay. Or dito? Ng tatlong kasi. Balance pa. Pero advantage dito yung Emperor Assassin dito kasi may refraction siya dito. Ito pala yung tawag na shield, refraction shield. Ito, this is the 2-minute runes. You know, kukuha dito. Potential rotation by Envy, haste, double damage. Doon sa baba, haste. At okay, ito, haste. Alam kaya niya dito, wala nakikita, walang vision. Rubik. Well, going bot. Patayan dito, pero malayo yung isa. Wala, walang balak. Nagpo-pull lang at fail pull, mga kaibigan. Nahuli. Nahuli yung fail pull. So, wala. Sayang lang itong is, no?
Ah,
Kung maganda tong ginagawa mo, magpo-pull ka dapat. Gawa ka ng stack dito, no? Para pang Ember Spirit mo pag nabaog tong mid mo, delikado to. Pull ka lang diyan. Yung skill pang siya as yung shallow grip lang naman yung essential mo dun. Yung essential mo dito sa lawang to. I mean in this early game. Yan, ano yung ginagawa niya dito. Ayan. Oh, may heal pa. So, kompleto na yan. Pero walang shallow grave, no? Fortunately, walang shallow grave. This cool, yeah. Hindi ito. Nugot ni Rubik. Pistol back. At may, oh, may stand pa. Mukhang dedo siya dito. Ensure the dedo. Oh, yan. Dedo nga. So, mag-aabot na. Labanan na ng rune dito. Oo. Paunahan na. Pero, uy, mababa yung life ni Ember Spirit. May rocket pa. Mayari ito. Uy, bounty yung rune at saka. May dazzle. Uy, isang hit na lang. Sayang. Bumalik sa. Hindi niya alam kasi may shallow grave. Hindi na lang. Sa sign. Will I ever see a smiling back? Ayan, na lang, wala na ilingaw yung caster. Wala siyang gana kasi maraming na-DQ. Na-discourage yung caster, mga kaibigan. Ay, pala yung keyboard, sorry. Yun, ito kasi yung ginagamit ko pang camera. Para combo. Tapos sensitive pa tong microphone ko. Tawag. Gee. Mamaya ka na kasi may ginagawa pa ako. Ward. May ward lang to. So ito yung clockwork kanina na nakahugot ng grips. Hindi pala naka-ulti ng sobrang sakit. So dito na kasi pero nakalamang siya dito ng konti at may heal pa advantage siya. Rune na naman. Rune will be ang contest. Rune makukuha nila dito. Abot ba nun? Si ko bounty dito, bounty wala. So face ito na, naka-ace na. Oh, ito na. Tapaka na to. 1-on-1, Brad. 1-on-1. Pero may refraction shield yan within 5 seconds. Ayan, not enough. Enough. So, alam niya, mako-cooldown na. So, ito maganda. Good decision, mga kaibigan. Oh, grabe. Na-impress yung caster, mga kaibigan. Kasi 1k MMR lang siya, no? This doesn't happen so much often. Oh. Grabe, ha? Ish. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Oh, wala pang patayan, no? Wala pang masyadong patayan. Passive gaming pa. Oh, may hinugot. Hinugot si Bristol Buck na naman. And this is his second death. Dido na naman siya dito, mga brad. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Oh, okay. Death in a can. Behold my series, Jay. One on one. Oi. Pero may apo yan, Brad. Same guard, oh. GG siya. Double damage. Yung Bristol baka ata. May ano pa siya, may attack pa siya dito. Obrad. Yan natin kung mahuhugot ba nila dito. Kung botong si Apaki at saka si Benchpool dito, no? Piniping niya, heal mo ko, Brad. Ah, di na heal na pala. Oh, wasak na yung bot, na-push na ni Luna. God, masakit tong push yung hero nila. Si Luna, I mean Luna. Ito yung packet strat ng secret sa TI5, no? At makikita nila yung stack. Okay, nakita nila yung stack. And this will go to Luna, mga kaibigan. Plus may lifesteal pa. So, ito. Sufficient to. At may Templar pa. Yan, kinuha na. Pero ito na. Papunta na dito. Ember Spirit. Maraming yung... Oh, tatlo. Apat yung papunta dito. 4 versus 4, mga kaibigan. At, oh, ulti ba yung Luna? Oh, nice. Di nakapag RTCS doon. Pero wala naman siyang ulti. Ito, flashing na. Dazzle. Dinazzle yung sarili niya pero hinahampol ng TA, pero Gero capture nakapag ulti at nakabawi, tinatay si TA, mga kaibigan. TA pang first casualty niya, bro. Rubik is the next guy. So Rubik, dalawang support against TA. Okay, ganda, maganda. O lamang doon ng 740 gaming kasi support lang yung namatay nila. Support ba yun? Support nga yung namatay. So, item check. Lahat may boots na. At this point.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Yung level. Dalawang hero lang, Rubik tsaka si Dazzle na lang. Level 6 pa. Oh, TP boots na. Pang roaming. Oh, Ember Spirit natin at nakuha niya ang Flame Guard din. So, Flame Guard versus Flame Guard. At ito backup, nastanan pa. At may swap pa to, pero may clone siya para makalipad siya doon. Ano nga ba to? Fire Remnant pa. Bullshit, di ko pa memorized yung skills ng hero. So, ito, piniping na, no? Tingnan natin kung may patayan ba dito. Pakita siya, hindi siya naghintay. Pero ito, never mind that. Clockwork. Ayan. Then, ito, oh, mga stack. Nitira yung mga stack, mga Brad. So, nagkuha siya ng, okay, panghupang pull. At Vanguard na mag-smoke. Pwede dito. Clockwork. Ay, hindi pala. Kasama niya pala ito. Ito na. May ulti si ES. Nagkadikit lahat. Hindi siya nakakapitaw ng ulti, mga Brad. Na-get rec at PA niya naman. Hindi pala, bench pull pala. Pero walang mana for ulti tong si Gyro. I think they can turn this around. Okay, heal nakuha. Maganda to. At ito, ulti by Luna. Natamaan si Gyro Copter pero hindi niya napatapos. Hindi niya tinapos. Wala pa rin siyang mana for TP pero ito. Uy, hinabol Rubik. Ay, nice, nice play Rubik. Pero pull down yung skill to mga bay. Ayan, ito na. Pero right click, nice. Nice play by Rubik mga kaibigan. Matitas niya yung Gyro. Nice. So, hindi nasayang doon. So, ito. I don't 3 against 3.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Checking the net worth and XP. Ipa naman. Item check, Vanguard na. Pistol backup. Gyro. Tapo boots for Spirit. At malapit na rin tong city ay mag desolator. So, mukhang early advantage dito yung ano natin, yung Kibel. So, as long as hindi namamatay itong TA, they'll get the Desolator as soon as possible. Oops, sorry. Saan nami? Yan, so napitas nila yung clockwork.
My gratitude!
Na alis na pitas nila yung clockwork turn. So, ito na. So, Drum of Endurance. And back. Ah, okay. Ano nga ba yung kasunod nito? Crimson Guard. Eh, di pa ako familiar sa mga bagong items. It's been a while, pero wala pa rin. Di pa ako nag-review. So, they'll be pushing me. Panahon na para makapag-push. Pero saan si ES? ES dito. Yung backup, eto. Luna. So, wala siyang pakip. As long as... Oh! Oy! Naabutan si Luna mga kaibigan na hugot. Fortunately for Luna, he's dead. At eto na. Oh, nice. Nice stun. Nice assist by ES. At eto na swap. Pero saan yung backup mo? Clockwork, nice hook, natatamaan. Pero is it enough? Eh, sobrang kunat ito po, nakatalikod. Wala nang ulti si Gyro, pero may ano, ito, Ember Spirit. Magandang setup to. Ulti ES, di na kailangan mga kaibigan ito. Nakarakit pa ako ng IG, I think. At nalilihado dito yung Kibel. I need you to win, guys. Kaya bias.
Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, shala mga blan.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
So sayang yung pagrarat ni Luna doon. No? Nice assist by Ember Spirit. So, ito yung magandang item. Ito yung kagandahan ng early boots travel, boots of travel, no? Kung may kailangan ka doon sa kasama mo. Mabilis ka makapag-rotate anytime. Hindi na kailangan ng TP. Hindi na kailangan na pumunta ng secret shop. No? At ito ganda ng buti. Uncontested itong ano natin. Ancients ng Dire. And TA is now desolator ng mga kaibigan ng sakit. So hopefully hindi siya ulit mapitas dito. And Luna, be careful mga kaibigan. Wala kasi silang vision dun sa river. So limited yung vision nila. Well naman covered tong area na to. They're pinging top. There go. It. So nagwa-ward. Okay. Yes, alam na niya. So makikita na dito si Dozel. Hop. Hop, hop. O yung skill. Yan.
Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
TP for Bristol Buck. Dalawa lang sila dito. Bristol Buck pinalipad pero walang follow up. Wave of Terror pala. No clockwork available for hook, no? Pero ito nagback na sila. At kapag Crimson Guard na si Bristol Buck at in-activate niya, there will be no Crimson Guard for a minute. Pwede silang po. Pero meanwhile naman, bullshit na bubulol ako dito at TP na naman Gyro. Gyro is it? Oh my god, Luna ulti. Ang sakit makibigan kinain ni oh shit, pero Ember Spirit andito sa likod at ang sakit. Luan wala siyang kasama dito. Clockwork hinarangan ng creeps. Pero maamutan ba niya? Nice. Oh, nice assist by Clockwork mga kaibigan. Good job, good job. At may ano doon kahit na never mind that, pero Bristol back. He'll be dead. He'll be the third casualty for this round. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And another right click na naman to. And he'll be dead. At ito, napilitan siya mag... cooldown pa rin TP niya. Pero, oh, ulti by ES. 3-man ulti, pero not enough damage. At nakuha pa ni Rubik yung shallow grave niya dito. Pero nice, pero hindi na enough. Hindi na enough kasi may... And Ember Spirit will get wrecked. Wala kang spirit dito. Wala isa lang yung spirit na yun. Lang, oh, nice. Nice joke, pero natamaan yung stun niya. Ay, hindi. Natamaan pala siya ng stun, pero... Clockwork. Walang ulti for 12 seconds. At 20 seconds. Ayaw pa niya rin umuwi. Ayaw pa niya umuwi. Why? Wala. Wala pala siya dito. Kapag na lang siya dapat dito. Kanya pala yung kasama. Ito na... Oh, ito na. Ay, wala naman sila magawa dito. Wala siya kasama. Bullshit. So, nalimutan ko na yung nangyari doon. And... the Radiant. Babawi sa Radiant. Split. Pero may Clockwork at saka may Blade Mill na to. So, tinatapunan ng sipon. Ano ba sa Tagalog yung... tinatapunan, tama ba yun? Pero ES. Walang ulti. Pero ito, nakulong si... Benchpole, so nice stun mga kaibigan at nakita si Clockwork. Oh, ito pumasok si TA at ito nakapag-ulti na. Oh, nakuha ni Rubik at ito return ulti mga kaibigan. Ang sakit mo kasi. Oh, nakapag-salugway pa. Nice. Maliliit yung mga buhay dito pero walang, ito. Palak mo, Clockwork. Makita nila sa ward, no? Mukhang ayaw niya. Kasi may salugway pa. Hindi pala. Hold on pa. Dire's middle tower. Ayan. Oh, nag-hook na to. Mag-hook to. Pero nag-smoke. Hindi niya ata alam nag-smoke. Ayan, nahuli si Jay mga kaibigan. Oh my god. Sakit. Oh my god. Sakit. Pero wala sa kasama dito. Pero nasa likod si Luna. Walang... Oh, ito. May mana na. Kaya sa dadaan. Palak mo Luna. Ayan yung... Ayaw na niyang habulin kasi may shallow creep. Doon na yun. Pasensya na, nabubulol. Mahirap kasi mag-Tagalog. Brad, Bisaya itong... Naghahanap kami na pwedeng yung legit Tagalog. Hook na rin sila. Dire's top tower is under attack. Alvin? Luna pala. Kasi busy pa ako nag... Alas ako sa mga kung saan ako magpupesto dito. Pero Rubik is ready. He's ready and he's going in. And then he'll take his nasal. Oh my god, namiss yung... Oh, ano, kinuha na yung Kagi Bunshin. Oh, shallow grave. Napa-shallow grave ng maaga mga kaibigan. Nung magagawa ng TA dito, napalayo siya sa kasama niya. Oh my god, dominating na. Oh, Bristol back. Will he be dead? Will he be dead? And he is not dead. He is still alive and he is now dead. And Luna is coming to town. May ulti na po yan. Ulti, dude. Wala yan. Shallow grave. Wala yan. Shallow grave, dude. Or right click mo lang. Oh my G. Ayan, nabuhay tuloy. Ba't ang tigas mo? Tigas ng ulo mo, Brad. At namatay si Templar Assas. Clockwork pala. Ayay, ayan na, nag-ulti. Nakakapa, nag-ulti na wala na. Ay, G, they're going to game 3, I think. They're dying already. Dying, dude. I don't know. Oh, na-cancel and tape, dude. Triple kill pa yung si, yung gyrocopter natin. Yan, bumaba ulit. Nangyari doon, may potential kill na sana, hindi nag-ulti si Luna. So, kahit As long as mapitas lang to, okay na to, diba? Sabay back. Ang dalawang isipin siya, napatay niya yung ano. At saka may short term memory, so hindi ko malala yung naganap 5 minutes ago. Receiver at yung ginagawa ng 740 gaming. Oh, nakita nila.
Boom, there it goes.
Pipe. At oh, blink dagger ng ES. Kung nagro-Roshan na. Contest ba to? Malayo yung ES. Uuwi pa yan. Pero mag-guaranteed na may blink dagger. So, 4 against 5. Oh, ito nice. Buti nag-back kayo. Pero naiwan si Ember Spirit. Oh, binibait nila. And okay, nice. May BKB na si Lona. I think this time he will pass the ulti without problems and as long as the damage is not focused on him. No, pero ito na. Roshan. Roshan ulti. Luna, Luna ulti. Please ulti Luna. Oh my god. Pero Clockwork hooks the Doozel. Doozel did not make it in time and he is ultied. And oh my god. Ang ganda ng combo mga kaibigan. Pero takto na napitas ng... 740 gaming ang TA. Anyway, never mind. Pero nakatakas pa siya dito. Nice. Pero Roshan is free for pickup. Tiga na. Anong contest and oh, ganda ng laban mga kaibigan. They got wrecked. Ayan, pasensya na may nagtanong kasi player ng Team Noob from Singapore kasi sila pa yung kasunod, dapat sila kasi yung first game eh, pero anyway, too late for a guest of mga bitches. So with that, bawi ulit yung net worth at XP, so balance lang for now, no? Medyo na out of position lang sila ata doon. Hindi sila naka-react at namatay agad yung Dazzle, so di niya naprotektahan yung mga core heroes nila, pero at least nabuhay si Ember Spirit, and Ember Spirit is a may ward pala dito. And Luna doing his signature. This is it. Oh, I finally nakita sila sa ward. Tatlo sila sa top 4 pala, and ulti is ready. And Rubik got nothing. Went back to ensure that everybody is okay. Templar Assassin is... Oh, English up. Meanwhile, Luna on bot trying to push the lane. So they're trying to do the split push thing, no? They're gonna Luna is pushing the bot lane so that they will Luna went up to help his comrade. Ajá, y con... Oh, protection, the assassin, temper assassin. The town clockwork hook available. Nagdadalawang iship siya dito. To... Abrad mala. Check the aiming. Thank you. So it's some space. So ito na. Back off. Gyrocopter ulti is available. Yes. And CES mga kaibigan. Yes, kailangan ka dito. 5-man ulti. Natamaan yung tatlo. Oh my god. Ang ganda. May ulti. Oh, ito pa. Ang sakit mga kaibigan. Nakuha pala ni Rubik. Pero ito na. TA. Round 2 mga kaibigan. Wala na mga BKB yan. Wala na mga BKB. Dude, blink. Uy, sayang. Ay, shit. Ang parang blink. Dude. He's there. He's there, dude. Get him. Get him, dude. And Luna is here, too. And the ulti is available. But nothing to cast yet, dude. It's very far. It's very far. Oh no, I mean, I was clicking the illusion and then I thought that the Luna got the ulti, but ulti not available, and he is hiding, but he never went there, and in the sentry is available, and then, Templar Assassin activated his trump card, the BKB. He got blinked by 1 second, and he'll jump, and I think he'll get, is he gonna make it? And this is what I'm talking about. Gyrocopter unfortunately doesn't have the mana, and ES doesn't have ulti too, but he had the right click, but oh yeah, they're gonna take down the Bristol back, and then okay, he mailed. Oh, not in time mga kaibigan, and Luna will take care of this fucking ES, and ES fucking in Luna, he got the stun, but BKB activated mga brad, and Rubik got the, oh my god, I heard the hook, but he got missed. Unfortunately, and Rubik did not steal ES stun. I don't know why. and yes, with that said, and TA against the okay, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm running out of ideas. Deal more damage. He needs a critical item. DPS. Is that what it's called? I don't think. So, 740 Gaming created some space for themselves, no? Have some room to breathe. Take this time to farm up. Gyrocopter, I think he's going for Evskade here. Ember Spirit caught the Luna, but he went back, but Clockwork has, he tried the ward was there, the ward was within the range of the sentry card. And we are so delayed with our game. This is, it's already 10 p.m. in the Philippines and 9 a.m. in Chicago. Then 740 went to smoke for 20 blaze it. They're looking for opponent at hinahanap nila dito. Let's go to high ground, but unfortunately he went to mid. Ember Spirit, oh, nahuli yung dalawa mga kaibigan, pero ang layo ng ES, pero nakapagsampa sa dito, at ulti is not needed, at Blackwork ang naiwan dito. Blackwork, Luna, may ulti. Are you gonna do it? Are they gonna make it mga kaibigan? Oh, puti, oh, ito na Luna ulti. Okay, kinain ni Dazzle, hindi siya nakapag-shallow grave, at BKB activated for Gyrocopter and Luna. They're going one-on-one. It's Luna is very scary, but there is no fall. Ooh, nice ulti by ES. The cog was the turnaround. Di pala naunay sila. Ano ba Tagalog sa naunay? It's all coming back to me yung cogs, no? So eto, nice play by Temper Assassin. He got in time mga kaibigan. I think he bought back or no? for 9. Yeah, he bought back. Yeah. So, ayun. Only supports died, but okay, Luna got the Ahab's cap. Gary, the only time Garo capture is useful is when he activates the BKB and the rest of the kill first of Luna and TA is very scary. Very scary, dude. Even if you have the if you Lana baliw na tong gasta. Because they only need right click to kill enemy, no? They are not dependent with their skills. And Luna is the shit, no? The shit of them all. And then, yeah. And then Roshan will be alive within, I don't know if the timer will extend. But they have the vision thanks to this psionic trap. And this, even 40 Gaming will be forced to, curl, to be on defensive on their base. Pam is hurting, right? Very hungry. I'm sorry, I'm not supposed to do that during matches, right? I'm sorry. And then Roshan will be alive in the next. Ano ba tong gawin? I'll do that later. I will not respond anymore. I'm sorry, my friend. And then anyway, they have the vision. They knew that 740 is around the river, I mean in the opposite river, and then they're gonna force the mid again. Let's see. But ES is so far away, dude. Why are you doing that? They're waiting for the rush. Oh. Doing there, dude. And he'll be alive in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom, 1, 1, 1. Oh yeah, okay. They are now Roshan is alive. Let's see here. They have deep, but fuck Roshan, they're going to fight.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
But Spirit is the main. Yeah. Now he available and Ybel will go there. And a satanic is the item.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior.
The critical now, but then that. Then we have a group up here. Blackwork caught Ipo, the ES guy. The Bristol Buck guy, and Dazzle is died again. Died always first, and this is what I'm talking about. PKB is useless when you have the damage, but TA is forced to buff because the life HP is very low, but Pistol Buck will be dead in exchange. And Rubik got the Rocket Red, dude, and Luna is coming. He doesn't have the ulti, but he got the skill one, dude, and he is skill one the wrong guy. And alright, I think Vengeful is gonna dead here, and no, he's alive, dude. And Clockwork is not finished with his what you call this Aghanims yet. And okay, but we don't have vision, so. But the takedown for Roshan is very fast, so. Oh yeah, they'll take it, they take it. and now they have the upper hand in the team fight, and let's see if they're gonna push mid, my friend. And yeah, you know what, Dazzle needs to be on the back because Dazzle dies always first. It's not very useful if he dies, no? The shadow grid is supposed to cast on your friend, not to yourself. And let's see, buyback status every on the other side is not available, but it only requires a certain amount of gold, so that's not an issue. Then okay. And he has enough items, and I think he should go for TP boost to ensure that there's a guaranteed TP in every minute. And yeah. So let's see here. There's a lot of people here in the mid. Okay, pipe is now secured. Okay, Ember Spirit went to Luna to harass him. But okay, Rocket is giving up. But Rocket is not there yet. Rocket is following and Rocket is hitting. And Luna is using the Manta. See, I rather speak in English because, you know, it's very funny. Very funny. Alright, let's check out their BKB. BKB is 5 seconds. 5 seconds? Okay, they went smoke and they're going jungle. And then they're gonna see this guy, but it's out of range because it's the night time. The night time is not, you not see, but here, Ember Spirit will get wrecked, but he went jump. He knew that the people is coming in Clockwork. Will he see? No. Doesn't do that anymore. Oh, they warded the jungle. Lanes are secured now for the Ibel team, so they know that they will be coming on top or mid. Well, we're in the late game. Later, dude, I'll do that, you know. This is gonna be over. I think they're gonna win here, so I need Kibel to win. I'll be biased here, because, you know, I want to finish this shit. Move on with the next tournament. Hey, dude, I'll gonna reply to you later, dude. In a delay, ah. Alright, but let's see here. I think this is the... Oh my god, the pushing power is so great, dude. And the tower can't withstand it in another. Oh my god, it's down now, dude. And now he's coming. Luna ulti, Bristol Buck died. And Dazzle again casted the ulti on himself, I mean the shallow grave, and then the Gyrocopter doesn't deal damage no more, dude. Luna is very hard right now. And then they took down the Dazzle again, and the Dazzle is a very fucking shit. And then the Clockwork is both Glimmer Cape. But only there's nothing they can do, because, you know, Luna is like a truck. He hit like a truck, you know, and then they're going mid because there's nothing they can do. But he has the ulti and stun, but this not good. No Blink Dagger for 5 seconds, my friend. But he can take down this TA if he want to, but he has the... Oh my god, the Moonshot is activated, my friend. For the buyback, let's see the buyback. Buyback for 3 heroes if they die. Okay, so another tower down, and then they're going bot, and I think this is it, my friends. And... what are you gonna do? You should just go ulti and go YOLO, my friend. And Satanic activated, my friend. He's really tanky, you know. He doesn't have damage. That's why you don't pick that guy who shit, dude. I told you, don't pick that hero. It's very ugly. Oh my god, there's nothing they can do. Luna is just running around. And then Templar Assassin got wrecked. They wrecked the Ember Spirit. Of course, to buy back, and then he doesn't have buy back if he dies in this round. And then I think TA will die here. Oh my god, died for 600 gold. I was expecting that he will get more gold. More anywho, there's no more tower in top and mid. This is gonna be a dark situation. And now the push to mid. All right, they're going mid, my friend. They're gonna push the issue. I don't know why they're lapping. ES is... I don't know. They're going mid. There's 3 people, 4 people going mid, dude. They're gonna... That's it. Doesn't have a buyback, but there's enough time, dude. The problem with Dire is this. They don't have enough damage to push. That's why I'm telling you that the pushing potential for this team is very low. And then they're gonna get wrecked this soon, my friend. And Luna is here, and he ulted, and Dazzle is going to die again. Oh my god. And, you know, but he's gonna live this time. Satan is activated, but okay, there it goes, the ulti. But he doesn't hit everybody because of the assault Kiraz. I know what that. Oh, nice ulti. Luna will be dead on this time. But I think they can turn this around, you know, if Luna will die for the second time. Okay, this guy will die, but okay, Clockwork is here to save the day, and ES is down, my friend. And, you know, Dazzle is here, the useless guy, and he'll be die again. I mean, no offense, dude, I don't mean to insult you. And yeah, I don't know what to say now, but he has the hook and he got hit. Nice assist, my friend. And you only need to, he doesn't have TP, so he'll be dead here. And Dazzle will be the second casualty, I think. And he saw Dazzle. Will he gonna TP? He TP'd, my friend. Yeah, there's nothing he can do. Yeah, nice. Oh my god, so TA went buyback. Okay, everybody went item buyback, no. No Roshan still. But you can take this down. There's no pressure, dude. You have the upper hand. You can just push this shit, you know. You just push it. Just do it, dude. So this is gonna be the issue, dude. No ES for 10 seconds. But he will believe. But Pistol Buck will be forced to buy back, which means if he dies for the second time, there's no buy back, dude. So here we go. Gyrocopter ult is ready, my friend. And he's just gonna save it until Luna is forced to go BKB, my friend. But yeah, there's nothing they can do now. They're gonna be mega creep. And okay, oh my god, nice assassinate. And Dazzle is dead again. That guy is really useless, motherfucker. And then, okay, ulti is down. No, ulti is not down. I mean, it's down. Yeah, full down, not ready. I mean, oh yeah, ulti got copper, but no one is hit. But Dazzle, oh no, Rubik is nice kill, dude. And then yeah, Templar Assassin got wrecked the gyrocopter. He doesn't have buyback, and I think his GG is the call, dude. Oh my god. Key Bell will be a grand finalist in the fucking tournament. DQ tournament. Everybody is always DQ, dude. But Gago TA. I think Gago is in English is stupid. Or Baka in Japan. Oh, nice ulti, dude. He got hit two people, but fortunately for you now, there will be no highlights because you team losing, dude. And now, congratulations for Key Bell. He took the game, and they're gonna be proceeding to finalists, and they'll drop 7 for the gaming with lower bracket. And then that's it for you guys, and let's see if the other team will play. Okay, so yeah, let's see here. God, they died, dude, they died, they lose.